So, Kate, how have you found your experience so far?
It was really great waking up in Ghana. What an extraordinary thing in itself. And we're just about to head off out onto the roads in rush hour, as I noticed our driver calls it. And everyone says it's crazy, but so far it's been fine. So we'll let you know. And then we're going to drive for 3 hours to Togo, and then we get to meet the entrepreneurs. So I'm really excited. Very beautiful, actually, so far. It's very green and very beautiful.